wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. The copy was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I screw up addresses, too sloppy when I got them. But anyways, fuck it, what's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch you didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did the scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did, but rock is too, that shit is fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Give me back just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. This is Stan. I hope you have a chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's fucked up you don't answer fans. If you don't wanna talk to me outside the concert, you didn't have to. But you could've signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you for 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man. You're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, though. I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Chicago? You said if I write you, you'd be right back. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat him. I can relate to what you said.